Donald Trump and Josh Hawley, although they are big fat fuck bubbles, are not the enemy. It's the MAGA morons behind them. They're the ones who give them millions of dollars to these douche nozzles. And the crappier these guys talk, the more the MAGA morons like it. So in fact, they are the real fuck bubbles.